In the day of the world's beginning, there was great chaos. Nefarious beasts wandered the land, haunted by evil spirits that thrived on destruction and fed on the souls of others. They sought to destroy everything that was decent and whole in the world. The ancient races of men and fairies hid in the giant cave at the foot of the mountain, trying to evade complete obliteration. There they cried out to the goddesses, Din, Nehru, and Feyrul for help. The goddesses responded. They aided them by creating the Triforce, the perfect balance of wisdom, courage, and power, to help defeat the evil that sought to destroy them all. The Triforce exists in three pieces, and these pieces were given to three guardians. The goddesses swore that when great evil would emerge, the guardians would arise to come and face it.